Today, the community is mourning the loss of a firefighter who served Colorado Springs for more than 30 years. According to the Colorado Springs Fire Department, driver and engineer Bobby Keese unexpectedly passed away while off duty. CSFD says Keese joined the department back in May of 1993, and he came from a family of fire service, with his dad being in the department as well. Fire Chief Randy Roybal said that Keese was always willing to help out others.